want to climb your tower till you're just like apple pie. Yeah. Changing colors daily, slipping to my post box. Everything is floating, baby. Take a dress, I slip away. Yeah, it's flying for my Tuesday. Yeah, it's flying for my Tuesday. It's in the aisle, I take a look. She's taking to the 208. Christy candies off the ladder. Like a drunken stupor, pushing in people's pain hole. In my eyes, I stupor, burning off a bell-time mode. Yeah, I am flying towards my Tuesday. Yeah, I am flying towards my Tuesday. Vegetable hand on my perfume. Vegetable hand on my perfume. Vegetable hand on my
breakdown, but it was a very wonderful thing to have happen to me, and I mean that sincerely. And so it was really a good thing after a while. At first it was a real drag, But then I learned a lot, and I'll let you borrow mine. I think I'm about done with it, so I'll let you have it.
Thank you. I need to taste your voice in my mouth. And I need to taste your voice in the air. And I need to feel your skin against all that I reach out and feel your glow all over everywhere. And I need to paste your skin around the mailbox and hold the postman in your smile. I need to fill your lungs with small talk and fill baby. I'll fill the danger. Beautiful baby. I'll fill the danger. Beautiful baby. I'll fill the danger. Stuck all over, coming out from all your features. Oh, friend. Oh, because there is nothing on the surface but a hearse that holds the God you. Nor your holes that hold no purpose. Thank you. two-headed boy, all floating in glass. The sun, it is past, now it's blacker than black. I can hear as you tap on your jar, and I am listening to hear where you are. I am listening to hear where you are. Two-headed boy, put on Sunday shoes and dance round the room to accordion keys with the needle that sings in your heart. Catch signals that sound in the dark. Catch signals that sound in the dark. We will take off our clothes and they'll be placing fingers through the notches in your spine. And when all is breaking, everything that you could keep inside, and now your eyes ain't moving now, they just lay there in their cloud. Two-headed boy, it's pulleys and weights, creating a radio play just for two in the parlor with a moon across her face. And through the music he sweetly displays silver speakers that sparkle all day. Choking with her hands across her face. And in the dark we will take off our clothes, and they'll be placing fingers through the notches in your spine. And when all is breaking, everything that you could keep inside, and now your eyes ain't moving now, they just lay there in their cloud. Two-headed boy, there's no reason to grieve. The world that you need is wrapped in gold and silver sleeves, left beneath Christmas trees in the snow. And I will take you and leave you alone, watching spirals of white softly flow over your eyelids. And all you did was wait until most of all, I love how you love me.
Hey, I didn't mean to freak you guys out about the nervous breakdown. I mean, it just happened, so don't feel bad. I didn't mean to bring everybody down. It's really all right. But there's just certain things that you can't sing your way out of, and so you gotta put that aside, or you will get really fucked up. So that's what I did, in case anybody's wondering.
Thank you. Safe on the inside.
blankets wrapped and drifting up to
So should we have turns or just do it together? Okay, we'll just yell it together, all right. One, two, three, four.
Mother, you had me, but I never had you.
didn't want me. I just gotta tell you, goodbye.
Okay, actually it was Walking Wallet Beers Incorporated. And Walking Wallet Beers Incorporated was a company that existed in the early 1900s in America where they would make these sound devices that were pleasing to beard hair and pubic hair. but they were inaudible to the human ear. And if you bought one and you turned it on in your house, then all the pubic hair in your house, and if you live near a barbershop, you were really doing good. All the hair that was laying around would form walls and walk around. So if you were living, like say in Philadelphia in like early 1900s, it wouldn't be unusual to see a wall of hair walking around. So that's, and we wanted to do this post-nervous breakdown gig in tribute to that company that was thousands of years ahead of its time. And one day we will all look like fools for not having beard walls to walk around with, because in the future it's going to be really hip. So anyway, I just want to explain that.
Dream of water.
satisfy. Blistering creek, all sparling and swollen, makes babies to breathe with their hearts hanging open. Oh, the sheets as soft as beets in some brown grass earth roar. And with bees in her breath and the rust of her ringing, I'll sing through her chest with a force hardened beating so wonderfully wet. She will get until she's soaked inside her clothes. And there is no sorry to be sorry for all around the floor. Some afternoon so sound and soft, it made her swallow all her sweat with every bit of breath she caught. And when the day came to pour, all her babies all across the bathroom floor, she will be swimming in them all I'm a fracking veil, and now my only one. this one gets off, and I ain't moving. So you someday, all that I feel, rolling on, still waiting on for you. Now there is nothing, all but the weight that is coming. a song of love. Yeah, even the silent, they must sing a song of love. Thank you very much. We're Neutral Milk Hotel.